it's at. Now come on down here and play the five tone and curve up the fifth, see if you got, if that helped you or not. Best you ever did. Move to D. Best you ever did. Okay, now, seventh chords. One more, up to root. Some more. Okay, now we're going to come along behind here. Now, right hand, D flat. One octave, and the fingers can be a little flat here. Two octaves. Three octaves. Okay, much improved. Now you go to the top note of the Chopin Minute Waltz, which is F, and then you come down the D-flat scale all the way down to that A-flat. That's all. Okay, very, very good. Everything is chip-shaped. All right, now you're playing your Chopin Minute Waltz by memory. Finish it.